Imminent destruction of property is a serious crime. Get ready to die, asshole!
A giant blimp is attacking me. This ghost marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second!
Yeah.
Mr. Brillcream? How did you... We've been looking everywhere for you, sir.
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was? What are you doing? Open this door! Norton! It is time for you to face the consequences of your actions.
I'll drink it!
Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man. Norton! No! Run, troops! Run!
I better take that thing down before it eats the rest of the road.
If I grind on his back, I can stab him in the head.
Should do.
Kim. I want to thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fizco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously? Fuck!
Unless... I need a pencil. Paper! Done! Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the shipbuilders union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
Possible without our champion. And the time has come for our great paladin to leave us. But if you ever need me, send a raven or something. Fear not, my subjects. Let us return to Vargarthia and let flow the mead! What about my boat? Return to our castle on the morrow. Then I shall commence shipbuilding.
You did it!
Of course I did. One thing, though. It said phase one. What's phase two?
Kill command phase two for indestructible nanite death cloud.
Freezing the cloud in place. station is at half capacity. You'll have to reroute some power to get it to full capacity. I'll mark the switches on your map.
Fiona, you're even more attractive when you're under pressure.
I know. Okay, find those switches and knock them to hell.
Keep at it!
And reroute the power. Just one more. Yep. It's working.
Smash that charger switch.
Assimilate human consciousness.
What is happening?
Paywall, engage. Begin targeted advertising.
Holy shit! Xbox, I need a gun! I got it. Xbox. Defragment hard drive.
Begin hard drive defragmentation. Yep. Isolating core directory structure. Initiated. Fourth wall protocol ineffective.
Uh-oh. Nuclear sword.
You can do it!
I'll try, but trust me, nuclear swords are OP. Ready.
I'm Brandon Winfrey, and I am a star!
I want to thank you for all that you've done.
Don't thank me. Thank them. They did all the work. Come on, wave.
Who are we waving at?
Yeah, nothing sexier than someone who knows they're sexy. Rock on with what your mama gave you, you sexy beast.
Oh, God. You took long enough, didn't you?
Are you okay?
I'm almost out of my anxiety meds. You know how stressful that is? You look different. Anyway, thank you for getting rid of all those nasty roughnecks. Ugh, makes my job much easier.
I thought you were coming out here to help them.
Help the union, please. I came out here to get rid of them. Try to make them drink overcharge, make Fizco take the blame. Then we're free to hire overseas labor.
Wait a sec. You tried to kill all the union workers so you could replace them with cheaper labor?
Duh. How else do you think I earn my ridiculous salary? Who are you, anyway? Never mind. Just give me your phone. I want to deliver the good news to the board. Come on, give me your fucking phone. Are you deaf or just stupid? I don't have all day.
Get away!
Guess I should save it.
Stay out of the water!
Water
equals death. Got it. Just adorable.
Come to me! I can help!
Monsters do! One more.
Think we killed it?
Hard to tell, but one thing I do know. We're all safe. For now.
Except your sister. She's definitely dead. Oh, sorry. Hey, you know what makes me feel better when I'm down?
Killing stuff!
Stuff that's not your sister, I mean. Hang here then. Giddy up, little doggy.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Or yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
Wants to get drunk on milk and crackers. All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
apologizes for this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
So I have to fight a building?
There's a device near the top of the building, a power core of sorts.
A power core. It's always a power core.
It's doomsday, bitches!
Right into arms! They lead straight to the top!
Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
You have to get up to the top, to its core!
Setting fire to the city and all that. Is that real? Because I had a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade. And I don't know if I'm like regressing or some shit. You know, stress-induced hallucinations maybe, but it's freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll...
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it, jeez. This ain't social hour, you know. We used to have social hour when I was in third. Great, Mrs. Tower. Yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other plot points. What do you think you're doing? You can't defeat this robot. If you strike me down, I will become more powerful than you could possibly imagine. So leave me alone!
Sam, are you there?
Morgan, are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, poor Kim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw, that's really sweet.
You two shut up! I'm trying to kill a giant robot here!
Hey, looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher.
Survive against me? Get off me, asshole!
That is how you end a game.